to these young ladies. The Mississippi Bombers 10 and under softball team placed second in the USSSA National Tournament in Fort Walton Beach, Florida. It was called Road to the Beach 2019. 32 teams competed, and they will resume playing in August. Great job by them. Pros of tomorrow.